Hi everyone, Chef Andrea here, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to learn how to make a banana smoothie. But before we get into blending, let's learn about variables. Variables are pieces of code that hold information that can change. Changing information like the ingredients to a recipe. And for example, let's say I can change the different toppings of my banana smoothie to a variety of different options. You will be needing for today's banana smoothie recipe is 1 cup of milk, some mini chocolate chips if you'd like, 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1/4 teaspoon of grounded cinnamon, 1/4 cup of raw oatmeal, and 1 large frozen banana. So first, you're just going to add your frozen banana into your blender. And because it is frozen, you might want to just leave the milk with the banana so that it can defrost just a little bit. And just leave it there for a couple of minutes. Let your banana sit in milk for some time, then just add the rest of your ingredients. I already went ahead and added my raw oatmeal. So now my cinnamon and my vanilla extract. And for the mini chocolate chips, you can add those on top of your banana smoothie once it's finished, but I'm just gonna go ahead and blend them in with my banana smoothie. I already added my mini chocolate chips into my blender. I only added like 2 pinches of mini chocolate chips, and now your banana smoothie is ready to blend. Once you've blended your banana smoothie for roughly 3 to 4 minutes to make sure everything is well nice and blended, then you just serve it into a cup. And now you're ready to enjoy your banana smoothie. That's my banana smoothie. And this smoothie is actually my favorite smoothie because bananas are my favorite fruit. And I hope you enjoy, everyone. Today, we learned about variables. Variables are pieces of code that hold information that can change. And we learned how to make our very own banana smoothie. I hope you enjoy, everyone. And until next time, bye.